the smoke direction here, the winds have shifted, covering up some of the bigger flames up here off the 38. You can see those flames here. This fire started yesterday on Saturday around 10:30 in the morning, and it started as very small after a small pyrotechnic was used in a gender reveal, has grown to over 7,000 acres now. Fire crews have about 5% containment. What containment means is they put a line, some dirt around the fire to prevent it from moving forward. So they have 5% of this fire with that dirt barrier around it. So right now they are still working on the ground to continue to contain this fire as it lays down into the night. However, there are still evacuation orders in effect out here in Oak Glen, Forest Falls, Yucaipa Ridge, Mountain Home Village, as well as the Yucaipa Bench area north of Yucaipa Boulevard and east of Bryant. There's a community center open for those displaced residents, but this fire continues to burn in the mountains above Yucaipa. San Bernardino County Fire, CAL FIRE, U.S. Forest Service, as well as other agencies are out here on the ground throughout the night attempting to manage this blaze. That's the latest over the El Dorado fire. I'm Colton Von Pertz in Sky 5. Back to you. Okay. Okay. Did you turn on the runway lights? Yeah, I heard it right as I started reporting. Had to turn off your radios. Are you? Yeah, we're pretty much out of the TFR now. We're out of the TFR now. Our website goes all the way to Colorado. Riverside County Needles is San Bernardino. Off 40. My dad worked in Blythe and would commute all the way back to Riverside. It makes sense. Cheap land, away from everywhere, you know? They could build really big facilities. Those are county, though, aren't they? The one in Santa Clarita is county. He also built them up in, what's north of Palmdale? No, like past the windmills. You got Lancaster, Palmdale, and then like way up there past all the windmills, Tehachapi. He worked on some up there. Yeah, state prisons. Again, same thing. Middle of nowhere. Big property. So, yep. Okay. Wow. Why are you here? Let's stay over here. We keep flying through that smoke and it's getting in my eyes. Yeah, I just keep smelling it. So if we stay right here in this area, it's fine. We lost all that stuff up in the hill above Yucaipa because either it's out or the smoke's covering it now. The stuff that was over in more of the neighborhoods, that's all gone. Probably the 11. When do you work this week? Okay. Shh. Don't tell anybody. Clear. I saw a bunch of units going code 3. Send me to Sky 5. Kind of looks like it. Can I pull off this real quick to look at something else? There's something going on in, like, San Bernardino I want to look at police-wise. Okay, like, literally, it's we don't have to move, I just need to pan the camera. I can't see the fire anymore. It's behind the skid. Okay, thank you. We actually have a pursuit down here in San Bernardino. I know you guys probably don't care though. Pursuit in San Bernardino. Let me know if you guys want it. All I know is it's San Bernardino. Okay, that's all I know. I could stick with it. I can't hear it or anything. Ten westbound. The 10? San Bernardino County Sheriffs, they're on the 10 westbound now. Let's stick with it for a few. Do you hear the air unit or anything? Okay. There's three. San Bernardino County right now. CHP might take it over. I don't know the wants or anything though, so. Oh, cool. Okay. San Bernardino County Sheriffs, they are on the 10 westbound coming up on, I think, Waterman, Loma Linda area right now. They're trying to get information. That's what's happening. Okay. Well, we're at like a decision point right here. Either we stick with this or go back to the fire. You want us to go back to the fire, right, Des? Okay, go back to the fire. Go back to the fire. Yeah. I don't know. Hi there. Oh, bummer. Thanks for finding out. Vehicle code violation. But that always means they have something else to hide. Yeah.
Okay.
Going towards Riverside. It's going towards Riverside. The pursuit. I can hear it now. 40 Kings on the CHP frequency. Yeah. Pretty much all of the Inland Empire is encrypted. They have the money, they've done it. They don't have the money, they've 3 times as many officers for such a small area. You have to buy all new radios and a whole new radio system. That's a multi-million dollar project. Yeah. Good catch on that, though, buddy. Make a turn. He lost the fire. The fire, right? Okay, I'll try my best. We just lost it, so try to find it. Okay. this is a good spot for us. Bump shot. Roger.